While power has been restored to millions of Texans affected by freezing weather, more than 224,000 are still without power, leaving them to grapple with the brutal cold temperatures expected to continue. But one social media post claims the Federal Emergency Management Agency is offering some generous help. FEMA is paying for hotel rooms, states Facebook user Lamont James in a February 17 post. James provides a toll-free number and encourages others to share the information. The post, which has received over 1,900 likes, is among many on Facebook claiming the agency is providing warm shelters for those in need. Other posts make similar claims but instead provide a different toll-free number. USA Today has reached out to the users sharing the post. USA Today called the number listed in the first post, which connected to the agency's internet technical help desk. FEMA's official Twitter page for its regional office overseeing Texas, Arkansas, Louisiana, New Mexico, and Oklahoma stated the toll-free number was not valid. There is a false phone number being shared with a message about FEMA paying for hotels for Texas disaster relief. This is a scam, confirms the February 18 tweet. Congressman Mark Vesey, representing Texas's 33rd congressional district, also confirmed the number was a scam. Social media posts have suggested that FEMA will offer hotel rooms to those who provide certain personal information. FEMA is not offering this assistance and never share your identifying information without proof that the individuals works for a federal agency, Vesey cautioned in a February 18 Facebook post. While the second toll-free number listed as FEMA's Disaster Assistance Helpline, FEMA Region 6 spokesperson Earl Armstrong told USA Today that there was no official declaration in place for providing hotel financial assistance or reimbursement. FEMA Region 6 is urging the public to turn to local officials and the Texas Division of Emergency Management for accurate sources of information. On February 14, President Joe Biden approved sending emergency relief to Texas, according to a press release. Specifically, FEMA is authorized to identify, mobilize, and provide at its discretion, equipment and resources necessary to alleviate the impacts of the emergency. Emergency protective measures for mass care and shelter and direct federal assistance will be provided at 75% federal funding, declared the February 14 statement released by FEMA. FEMA Region 6 is expected to provide generators and fuel to support critical sites like hospitals and water facilities, 729,000 liters of water, and more than 50,000 cotton blankets, according to both its Twitter and White House Press Secretary Jen Psaki during a February 17 press briefing. We rate the claim that FEMA is offering hotel rooms to Texas residents in need of shelter during the power outage false, based on our research.